Dear students, this is question number 68, S.C. Verma, Physics, chapter number 29, volume 1, based on the electric potential. Now, solution of this question. First, you read the question. Two identical particles, each having charge of 2 into 10 raised to minus 4 coulomb and mass of 10 gram, are kept at a separation of 10 centimeter. You see here, there are two charges. One is 2 into 10 raised to power minus 4. And another is also 2 into 10 raised to power minus 4 coulomb. Now they are separated by separation of 10 centimeters, and each having the mass also. Mass is 1 gram. 10 means 10 raised to minus 2 kg. Now you need to calculate the speed. Here, if you release these charges from these points, it means the initial velocity of both the charges you can consider zero. It means at the initial level, when you apply the law of conservation of energy, at the initial level you have only electric potential energy, that is 9 into 10 raised to 9 into 2 into 2 4, 4 into 10 raised to minus 8 divided by separation between them, that is 0.1 meter, because initial kinetic energy is zero. But when they are released, they went to the large distance. Large distance means separation is infinity. And separation in infinity, it means potential energy become zero. At the final stage only you have kinetic energy. Kinetic energy can be written as half mv square plus half mv square, because both have the same charge as well as mass. That's why both kinetic energy are same. When you add them, you will get, rearrange this, that will be mb square, because half mb square plus half mb square, that is mb square, 36 into 10 raised to power, when you take 1, 10, 10, 8, that is 2. And v square, you can write 36 into 10 raised to power 2 divided by mass is given, that is 10 raised to minus 2. And finally, it will be 36 into 10 raised to power 4, when you get the value, it will be root of 36 into 10 raised to power 4, and finally answer will be 3.6 into 10 raised to power minus 3 meters per second. Each particle has this kind of the speed. Answer. Thank you very much.